local woman will spend time in prison for the deadly crash that killed her 4-year-old grandson. Today, a judge sentenced 43-year-old Gianna Mitchell to 8 years in prison. It was back in May when investigators say Mitchell had been drinking and decided to drive to buy drugs. Her grandson, Logan, and her own 9-year-old daughter were in the back seat of her SUV. Mitchell lost control on the Clayway-Bailey Bridge. The SUV hit a minivan and flipped over.